So hydration is a huge part, plays a huge part in your recovery. Huge part. If you wake up in the morning 4 pounds lighter and your urine is dark yellow, you're affecting your recovery. Okay? There's a lot of things that we look at with recovery, but hydration is going to be one of the biggest. Sleep, hydration. Okay? And what I would start to measure if I were you guys is I would wake up in the morning, jump on a scale, see where you're at day to day to day to day. If you lost 4 pounds from yesterday to today and you only did one workout, what's the deviation? It's not this, right? The caloric intake is exactly the same. We're not deviating off of that, so that's not the issue. If I lost 4 pounds, I'm down a half gallon of water. Half gallon of blood volume, half gallon of recovery, and I get off the scale, 4 pounds lighter, go take a pee. Ah, yeah, well, it looks like Coca-Cola. Okay, and that truly affects your recovery.
Do you have specific guidelines that you would recommend?
Yeah, so typically for it's area specific, kind of like the damper setting on a rower, it's area specific. Tommy is gonna have to drink much more water than the Valley Girls do, right? They're at a lower elevation. When they breathe in and out, there's more moisture in the air. So they're actually taking some moisture in, breathing some out. Whereas Tommy and I, at a higher elevation, Chris, Eric, at a higher elevation, when we exhale, we're exhaling a lot of moisture into a very dry climate. So it's going to change from person to person. But again, you need to establish what works well for you. You can overhydrate and affect your recovery because you stay up peeing all night. You can underhydrate, we know that. So you need to kind of establish how much water works well for you. I know that for me, 100 ounces of water works very well at this higher climb or a higher elevation. Okay, now here's the other thing. Just simply hammering down water on a daily basis, not the greatest thing, right? We're washing out our electrolytes, which will affect our performance, especially with this clean diet. We don't have a lot of salt in our diet, and all of a sudden you're gonna start to notice, hey, I'm drinking like crazy, but geez, I feel like I'm dehydrated. Let's add in some of those electrolyte salts. Okay, there's a million different brands of effervescent tablets that you can crack open and put inside your water now that will give you those salts that you need. Magnesium, chloride, all that stuff.